Cut it.
Check this.
My boy NF is my boy now. I don't care. I'm sorry. I fuck with NF heavy now, man. Off of that last song, nigga, that's a masterpiece. Like, it knocked me out of commission where I couldn't even do no NF reactions for like a month because, like, that shit affected me so much. Like, I couldn't move past it. Like, it's crazy. That never happened to me before. No song in the history of music ever affected me like that song. How Could You Leave Us, man? Masterpiece. I never called nothing on this channel a masterpiece, nigga. That's a masterpiece. I don't care, nigga. That song is great. Perfectly executed, man. But it's time for some therapy now, and I need it after that. Perfect follow-up. Therapy session, man. I'm expecting to get some real life shit and some message from my boy NF, man. And I know for a fact that's what I'm going to get because that's all I ever got it from. You know what I'm saying? Even with the song that I didn't like, it had message in there too. Man, let's get it.
Yeah, I got upstate like a month ago. I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot. I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that mental ZD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate. You do not understand. It's crazy for me. Kids see me upset, they slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you think. Don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence and mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me, huh? Want me to smile? You want me to laugh? You want me to walk in the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad? Put on a mask. For real, I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. Woo! I am aware it's aggressive. I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session.
Boy, let them emotions out. Let talk that real shit, man. See, I like, see, man. I get something from NF that nobody else give me, man. It's like 110% raw emotion. Real shit, like, oh my god, like, man, I feel so bad for hating on this nigga, man, at first, but god damn, NF is the fucking truth. 110% raw emotions, real life, real feelings, nigga, real stories, real situations. Talk about it. Oh my god. Like, I'm gonna be dick riding NF a lot in the future. I'm sorry.
This girl at the show looked me in the face and told me her life's full of drama. Said her dad is abusive. Apparently, he likes to beat on her mama. I got so angry inside, I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gonna do with it, right? You gonna hit him up, then he'll start hitting her harder, that's real. These kids, they come to my shows with tears in their eyes. Imagine someone looking at you and saying your music's the reason that they are alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life isn't glamorous. This ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, but have no idea what I'm dealing with after it. I put it all in the open. This is the way that I cope with all my emotions.
And I respect that. That's what I'm saying, man. Like, I'm starting to love this guy, man. I'm just starting to love this guy, man. I'm a step up my NF reactions. I'm gonna be doing more NF, man. Now, my last three reactions, I said that about Rage Against the Machine, Bad Meets Evil and NF. And I'm going to be stepping up on all of them because, first of all, that's what the people want. And I've been holding back on them, even though I like them too. So it's just like, man, why not? It's time to quit playing, man.
All my emotion, I'm taking pictures with thousands of people, but honestly, I feel like nobody knows me. I'm trying to deal with the pressure, I'm trying to deal with the pressure. How you gonna tell me my music does not have a message when I'm looking out at this crowd of people I know are affected? I got some things in my life, I know I should let them go. Let me jot it down, let me take a mental note. For a minute, what is the point of this song? I'm just venting, but what you expect from a therapy session? That doesn't worry me. I know I handle some things immaturely. I know that I need to grow in maturity. I ain't gonna walk any stages in front of these people and act like I live my life perfectly. That doesn't work for me. Christian is not the definition of a perfect me. Woo! I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence if I wouldn't say what I say to your face. And I promise you I wouldn't say it in private. I am not lying. People go off on my page and I'm trying to quit the replying. But this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man. A whole lot of talking on socials, but honestly, I don't see nothing in public. I kinda love it, yeah. Why don't you write us some happy raps? That would be awesome. All of your music is moody and dark, nay. Don't get me started. You wanna know what it's like if you met me in person? Listen to my verses. This music is not just for people who sit in the pews and pray at the churches. Nah, I've been rejected. I don't expect everyone to respect it. I don't expect you to get my perspective. But what you expect from a therapy session?
I mean, I think sometimes people, they confuse what I'm doing. I write about life, I write about things that I'm actually dealing with. Something that I'm actually experiencing. This is real for me. Like, this is something that personally helps me as well. I'm not confused about who gave me the gift. God gave me the gift and he gave me the ability to do this, and he also gave me this as an outlet. And that's what music is for me. When I feel something, whether it's anger, it's a passion about something, a frustration, like, this is where I go. That's the whole NF Real Music thing, man. This is real for me. I need this. This is a therapy for me.
And trust me, I understand and feel that more than most people do. Like I say, trust me on that. I feel that, like everything you just said, more than most people do. And my thing is, okay, I know it's the internet, I know it's YouTube, I know that's what's going to always happen, but 9,400 dislikes, like, who is disliking? They just like, man, I don't know. I almost want to just take up with a nigga my damn self now, man. Like, god damn, like, shit, niggas is just so corny. Damn, I'm about to just start, and I'm the biggest hater in the world, but dang, I don't know. I think I'm just starting to like NF a lot, to the point where I'm about to not like NF haters, man. Like, niggas, 9,500 people decided to dislike this song when it's nothing but real life and facts on that motherfucker. Like, I don't know, man. That don't sit well with me, but it is the internet. Everybody not going to understand. A lot of kids that don't understand. Yeah, it is what it is. But about some real shit, though, that song was hard as hell, man. I actually like real life more than I like lyrics and bars. Real life is important to me, what I look for in music I like. The bars is cool, man. They make my mouth drop. They make me go crazy. But real life, I feel something like, I'm touched. It touched me. NF therapy session. Another one, man. So far, man. NF, man. I listened to what? Pay my dues. Didn't like it. Green lights. I liked it. It was like, okay, above average. I seen the potential there. How Could You Leave Us? Masterpiece. 10 out of 10. This one right here, another great song. Am I going to say it's just like a masterpiece? Like I said, How Could You Leave Us? I'm not going to put it on that level, but it's a great song. It's a banger. It's not average. It's not below average. It's not trash. Nigga, that shit straight hot. 100% real, man. If I was to put a number on that, I'd say like 8.7, 8.5, something around that area. But just because of the realness of it, it got to be a 9 because, nigga, you got on a song and you got a good delivery. Your voice sounds so passionate and you saying nothing but facts. It's like, I got to round you up to a 9 off of that alone, even though that's not nothing I'm going to be listening to over and over. It just, like I say, man, it touched something, man. And NF haters, like, I don't know, man. I'm about to be a hater, but I don't like NF haters no more, man. They're the only haters I don't like. Anybody else, y'all can hate on anybody else. Nigga, NF haters, I'm about to beat y'all ass, nigga. We got to fight. Nah, fuck that. I'm sorry, man. Fuck that. I'm sorry. He converted me, man. He got me. I'm sorry, man. He gonna make me. NF, if I ever stop being a hater, it's gonna be because of NF. He's doing something, man. He gonna change me into a good guy. I'm gonna be a good guy soon, man. But not no time soon. I'm ready to do some more hating on other people today, actually, man. But other than that, though, more NF coming soon, man. Shout out to you, real ass nigga, man. 100 more reactions due today. Start now.